one flying by. The famous Lake Wonky. I could hear juvenile eagles squawking. So yesterday there was no water. Today, Lake Wonky's pretty big, but we did get some heavy rain last night. That tree right up there is the old sycamore nest. Yep, let me trudge through Wonky. Not too bad. Two juvenile bald eagles up there in the pear tree. Maybe you could hear them scream, maybe. Traffic noise from Carson. Yep. Gotta get set up. We have a jogger coming. Morning. There's actually three eagles up there, two juveniles and an adult. Don't know which one it is, hard to tell with the fog and the rain, but getting some fog pictures. Up there we call that, it's HH tree, but we renamed it to the pear tree. And then as I pan over, the eagle's nest is in a canopy in the back. I don't know if the mics will pick up the juvies squawking, but they're yapping. Residual road noise. But this is the hillside they fly along. Three eagles.